Right now, police are trying to figure out who blew up two cars in a Del City neighborhood.
The cars caught on fire and then caught a woman's house on fire near Southeast 15th and Sunnylane. Eyewitness News 5's Brennan Beyer talked to her about what happened.
The woman inside the house said the first explosion sounded like thunder. Not until she steps outside of her door did she realize that both of her cars are on fire. And the quickest way to safety, she had to run by both of these cars to her neighbor's house.
All I could think about, get out the house, get out the house, get out the house, because I was so scared with the gas in the car. It was going to explode and take the whole house.
Too afraid to show her face on television, this Del City woman feels like someone tried to kill her early this morning.
Who would want to hurt me? Why would somebody want to hurt me?
Investigators have no doubt someone was targeting this elderly woman.
During the investigation, they did find some type of devices underneath both of the vehicles.
The multiple explosions woke neighbors. The victim ran screaming for help.
Somebody called 911. Somebody called 911.
Within minutes, smoke from the carport had filled the woman's house. Tonight, her walls stained black with smoke, and now both cars torched. A woman's left fearing for her life, wondering who would want to cause her harm.
Who would want to hurt me? Who would want to hurt me? Why would somebody want to hurt me? I have no clue.
Investigators say they too are stumped as to why someone would want to blow both of these cars up, possibly burning down the house. They may find out soon, though. They tell us they're already working multiple leads. In Del City, Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.
Now, in just the past few minutes, Del City investigators tell us that the evidence they've gathered is now being analyzed by the ATF.